Worse than stinking up the shared toilet at work, or the toilet at a party, or your lover's apartment. Of course, flushing removes the graphic evidence. Maybe two or three flushes if your skid marks are as tenacious as mine.
Not often you hear a woman talking about her skid marks, but that's in the commercial on the YouTube there called for the product Poopery. Now, you may think it's just a joke, but it is a real product, and the star of the commercial is actually from right here in Utah. Her name is Bethany Woodruff. She's a BYU student. And
Hi.
She joins us now here, Bethany.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
You're good. Now, that accent, that's real?
Yeah, I'm originally from Scotland, so yeah. I put on the English accent.
So, nonetheless, you have a European accent
I
to
do.
Begin with, right
mm-hmm.
there.
I do.
Tell me about this product. Is this for real?
Yeah, it's for real, and it's amazing. I had never heard of the product before I did the commercial, but they told me about it, and I was just kind of like, is this real? Like, does it work? And then they gave me one. They gave me this one in particular. It's the original scent. And
what is original scent? What does it make it smell like?
It smells, well, it's based on essential oils, right? So, like, it's not got, like, a chemically smell to it. It's really refreshing, really natural smell. Like, it completely eliminates the poo smell. And I tried it, so I know.
You've tested this out.
I've tested it out myself, yeah.
You know, it's funny. My dad used to always say, you know, do you think your poop doesn't stink? Well, now apparently it doesn't have to.
It doesn't have to. No, and we actually have a men's scent here. It's called Trap a Crap. I mean, the names are insane, but they really, it's just, they use humor, you know, Poopery. We really use humor to make it more, you know, accessible to talk about poo and pooping in the toilet.
All right, well, let's talk about little poo here.
Okay, let's talk about poo.
How did you get involved in this commercial?
It was through a mutual friend, actually. I had an acting kind of trainer who recommended the people of Poopery to use me in their commercial. I auditioned for them, and I guess I was the best fit. And yeah, that was it, really.
How do you get through this commercial without laughing, though? Seriously.
Well, you know, I'd read the script a lot, so I was kind of aware of what I was going to be saying. So, you know, it took a few takes, but I was good by the end. I just kept going through it, and it was just wonderful. I loved doing it.
All right, so one of the phrases you mentioned here is you said dropped a mother load. What was the hardest phrase for you to be able to keep a straight face?
You know, I think tenacious skid marks. Like,
I mean, how often do you say that?
No, not often do you hear a female say, you know, my skid marks are tenacious. Do you know what I mean? So, like, that was...
I'll take your word for it, because I don't know how tenacious they are.
Okay, yeah, you don't know.
All right, so it got almost 9 million hits. Are you, in any way, were you prepared for the popularity for this thing?
You know, I wasn't prepared, but it doesn't surprise me, just because the amount of feedback we've had, I'm like, you know, it doesn't surprise me. The writing is incredible. It draws people in. Again, like I said, Poopery uses humor, and we associate with that. You know, people associate with that, and it makes it easier to talk about poo. So
there you go.
I wasn't too surprised when it took off.
Well, if you want to see Bethany talk about poo, we've got the whole commercial on our website, abc4.com. You can check out the whole thing there and see what the buzz is all about.
Yeah.
Bethany, thanks for joining us.
Thank you.
Nadia, back to you.
For the record, I don't do that. Well, when it comes to investing, things can get confusing. Coming up, we ask the expert his advice on alternatives to mutual funds. That's next.